something is wrong. My baby. This happens to be one of the best 2024 NASCAR races we have ever seen, though. A overlooked driver, Joey Logano. Joey Logano is your winner of the race. And you're not going to believe this, but Zane Smith, the guy we keep talking about, to go to that Bye-Bye Beard show, right, came in second in that race. Yeah, the 2024 Ali 400 Ante came in second. We'll go over him soon, but let's have a look at your top 10. Third, the guy that nearly or led Zane Smith to second, Tyler Reddick. Ryan Preece came close to finish fourth. Fifth, Chris Buescher. Sixth, Ryan Blaney. Seventh, Bubba Wallace. Eighth, Kyle Larson. Ninth, Daniel Hemric. And tenth, Noah Gragson. The fricker Denny Hamlin came in 12th. He was so close to winning, but someone went ABBC on him.
A BBBC, a BBBC, a BBBC.
Yeah, you got to love that photo of Joey Logano with his guitar award. But let's see what Zane Smith is up to. Now this guy, Zane Smith, finished second, and he is about to go to that Bye-Bye Beard concert, which starts at 4 p.m. Do we even have the Zane Smith photo from today? I'll go have a look. Oh, that's the only room we can find. Well, this is him. After finishing second in that race, that was awesome. Now, what's Fairy Dog Dancers is doing? So this is her outfit for the Bye-Bye Beard show. So Draper and Zane Smith would see that post 26 minutes ago, and she's still at home. You want to compare their fan art? I have fan arts for both of them. Here's a fan art of Zane Smith over there, and there's a fan art of Fairy Dog Dancers.
What this Fairy Dog Dances posted about, I want to read about it. Outfit reveal, I can't thank Zumi Yumi enough for putting majority of this together for me at the very last second. Little Wolf 4-inch hood, Wolf Wolf.
Sister Moon, by Transvision Band.
Oh, Transvision Band, let's play some Baby I Don't Care, let's do it. For the Baby Beard, we'll get Tommy Robert to play that song.